Today we would like to talk about a recent case where we had some newly arrived fish that began to show signs of disease. The fish were hovering below the surface of the water, breathing heavily, and some clamped their pectoral fins. We took one of these fish and did a skin scraping, so we could check with a microscope what kind of parasite attacked our platy. We have already made a video about how to take a skin scraping from a small fish for a microscopic examination. You can find the link in the description. The fish don't get harmed during this examination. After the scraping, put the prepared sample under the microscope. With the aid of the microscope, we found the cause of the disease of our fish. It was a unicellular pathogenic infusoria called Chilodonella. We have already covered this parasite in a previous video. You can find the link in the description. After identifying the pathogen, we immediately started treatment using eSHa exit. We applied it for 3 days as stated in the leaflet. As you can see, after 3 days the fish are feeling better, not hanging below the surface anymore, the fins are spread again, and they are actively eating. eSHa exit works.